As glasses, time goes on, we hope that your skills will continue to develop and improve so that you feel very comfortable and confident with whatever you do. The most important thing is that you feel good with yourself. If you feel good with yourself and about yourself, you can do anything. And I want you to understand that as this program begins to evolve, as we begin to evolve the program, there are different phases and intervals that you're going to go through. And you're going to be exposed to a lot. You're going to be exposed to a lot of training, a lot of enrichment type things, and a lot of leadership classes. So I would hope that those particular classes will bring you out and be a great asset to you as you grow up and as you get into your life and come into adulthood. And that's what it's all about. We're trying to expose you to as much as possible, and at the same time, hoping that you can grow and develop and help others. We hope that you are able to go back to your community and then help some of the people within your community to grow and develop. And what I do want to point out is that you will be introduced to some of our other instructors and some of our other classes as time goes by. Many of you all are here for the arts and cultural component. Some of you all will go on to participate in the rites of passage component. And some of you all I see are involved with the micro business component as well. So you're learning a lot of valuable information. And I tell you, it costs arm and a leg to go out there and get someone to teach you what these instructors are teaching you today. Okay, so I would say to you, try and grasp what's being shared with you and feel good about yourself. You can do it. You can make anything happen that you want to happen. And don't let anybody tell you you can't, because you can. And it's all about how you feel in here. And it shows that you want to do something because you are here. You're here. You love yourself, and we love you as well. So keep on keeping up the good work, okay?